a video, and the other day I saw that you weren't going to drop it until 1 p.m. I'm like, okay, cool. I got that. I can do this a little, you know, earlier than I'm used to, whatever. Then you turn around and you do 9 a.m. Boo. What's up, honey buns? It is Helena, and you are watching The Real Helena. If you are new to my channel, I am Helena, and I am real AF. And if you're returning back to my channel, hi! Oh my God, so first, can we talk about all the love that I got from my Doja Cat Kiss Me More video? It was so last minute, guys. I wasn't ready. And you guys showed me so much love, so I really, really appreciate it. Shout out to all of my new honey buns that decided to join the Real Helena family. Welcome, boo. Have a seat. We have fun over here, and I really, really appreciate all the love that you guys showed me. So, a subby requested this video for me to react to this video. The subby is, I'll put it down here, it is Beatriz Luna. Recommended that I react to this video by Anita. She is a Brazilian megastar. I have never heard of Anita at all. I tried to do a little bit of digging to see, like, has she had some problematic ways or whatever, because, you know, I gotta be careful. I can't just be reacting to everybody. Anita, I've never heard of her. The only thing I know is that she is a megastar. She speaks 3 languages, and the first song I was introduced with her is the song with Cardi B. So Cardi B be bringing on some, like, fire-ass Latin artists on her music, which I like. I F with Latin culture. I love Puerto Rican food, boo-boo. Puerto Rican food is so delicious, okay? I love, but yes, I fuck with, like, Latin culture. I like y'all music. I like y'all vibe. I love, especially, y'all dancing. I like reggaeton and, Lord, I know this is cliche, Zumba. I know. Don't drag me. Don't drag me. But I just fuck with it all right? I fuck with it all. And if I don't understand what they're saying, that's fine, because music is about feeling. So if she's speaking another language, that's fine. This isn't the first artist that I've listened to, didn't know what they were saying, but I was still mesmerized. So we're about to go ahead. It dropped a little over 30 minutes to go. I know we good, okay? I got my tea, so let's go, okay? We're about to react to Anita's song, A Girl in Rio, okay? Oh, sorry, A Girl from Rio, all right? Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you are feeling the kid. Let's go. Okay. Can we stop? Sis already got my attention. Sis didn't even speak. When I tell you this 50s, like 60s vibe she's giving me, she immediately caught my attention about how she was posing. And she started off with that soft elevator music. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If you deep into these YouTube streets, she started off with that soft elevator music. Let me calm down. And you know I'm a sucker for a redhead. She got red hair. I'm feeling her already. It didn't even start yet. I'm here for the looks. These looks kill, and it didn't even start yet. But let's go. Let's go. Okay. So you know how people's attention span is, like, very limited and short. Sis, you're taking your time with this intro, and I haven't taken my eyes off of you yet. You have demanded my attention. You've gained it, and my attention isn't leaving from you. Sis, take your time. Start when you're ready, and I'll sit here and wait, because I'm feeling it already, and you haven't even spoke yet. I haven't even heard your voice. I have to comment. Okay. So She's like a sailor or whatever. I'm digging it. I love the buttons. I like the pastels. Sis, you winning me over already. Like, that pink look like the pink in my hair. Like, you winning me over already. Yes. Opening verse. Is this lying? I like the confidence. Is she lying though? Is she lying? She's not. She's not. She isn't. Sis, I'm here for it. I'm here for it. Energy that glows, boo. I'm here for it. Shit, it got real. Oh thought she was just only gonna show the pretty, 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 pretty side of Brazil. Boo said, let me tell you about another type of Rio. Sis, that beach, the sand looked dingy. I'm used to pretty beaches. That sand looked dingy. You showing the locals, honey. The locals are cutting the fuck up, boo. Sis said, I just found out I had a brother. So that's what y'all do over there in Rio. I respect the honesty. I respect the honesty, bitch. I'm here for it already. This is a story. Tell me, bitch. Tell me. Booty, I'm gonna have to try that, babe. Paint my booty, okay, honey. Another thing, Anita, thank you for showing different types of bodies. Thank you for not just showing the girls, you know, that the typical women that is showcased in videos, and this is a woman. I love female artists of all cultures, okay? But girl, thank you for showing. Thank you for showing me that cellulite ass. Cause boo, I got one and I like to see it. I do. I do. Thank you. Thank you for showing me that ass with them dimples in it. Thank you, boo. Cause dimpled ass, asses need love too. Little booties matter, okay? And sis, your body, I don't know if you got work done or not. Regardless, you look good though, boo. I don't think you got work done. I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know, but sis. Sis. Why it makes people, men, uncomfortable when women casually date. There's nothing wrong with it. I said what I said. There's nothing wrong with women casually dating, especially Lori Harvey. So, love this scene. I'm looking. body representation. Oh my God. It gave me chills seeing the different types of women. It's like she's raising awareness. Like, first of all, whatever glamorization that Brazil is showing you, this ain't it. This is the real women. We are the real girls of Rio, and I am here for it. I am here for all the shades. Showcase all them shades, Anita. Remind people, yo, there's not just one chick in Brazil. Boo. Boo. There are different shades of girls in Rio, in Brazil, and I am here for it. I love it. The cellulite, the rolls, the stretch marks. I'm here for it all. I'm here for it. Oh my God. Also for the male representation, they like showing one type of dude from Brazil and one type of woman, and I'm glad that she's like knocking all of that out. Like, yo, these are the real people of Brazil. I'm here for it. I love it. Her look so far though, like, she's keeping it simple, but she's staying true to herself. She's not doing too much. I really feel like, yo, I don't know Anita, but after watching this video, I feel like I know a little more about her. Like, she's giving off that authentic vibe, yo. Unless I'm wrong, but I don't think I am. Oh my God. Loved it. When I got this video reaction request, I was really not sure. I'm like, I don't know, like, and I will be honest with you guys, if I was not feeling an artist, I would tell you Anita. Oh my gosh. And then another thing I was worried about, I'm like, yo, what if this song ain't hitting? You know what I'm saying? Like, what if it ain't hitting? What if it ain't it? But I would be honest with you guys, if I wasn't feeling it, you would damn know. Okay, Anita, girl from Rio, for this to be the first song legitly with just you, no features on it, only you, mama, this was really, really nice. I like the imagery. The imagery was on point. I really, really enjoyed this video. I enjoyed it a lot more than I thought I would. Anita, you have a supporter, boo. Like, now I'm interested, like, what other music you got? Like, do you continue to tell stories throughout your music? Like, I'm here for it. I really am. Like, Beatriz Luna, this was a good one, sis. So with that being said, comment down below, did you like Anita's Girl from Rio? The audio was out, but I purposely did not listen to the audio. I wanted it to just be 100% fresh, brand new, because I did not want to, you know, have any, I wanted to be completely surprised, okay? And I'm really digging her as an artist so far. Like, I see why people fuck with her. I really do. So if you reached the end of this video, definitely give me a thumbs up and comment down below. This was my first requested video, so comment down below what you guys would want me to react to next. I like doing these little requests, my little honey buns. So yes, that is it. Anita, this was a hit, sis. Honestly, this was a 10 out of 10. I was very entertained. I'm here for the body positivity in that you're showing all walks of life with Brazil. Like, sis, thank you, okay? Thank you. I really do appreciate this. I love to see it. I really do. Sis is giving off good vibes. Nothing but good vibes. Nothing but good vibes. But, alright guys, thank you so much. And I will see you in the next video.